Show you guys the two newest ones and then we'll talk about the rest. So my most recent heel purchase is this heel right here. Actually, I have yet to wear these. I purchased this shoe for graduation. J-Lo's, Jennifer Lopez's heels. They're from DSW and these are from Fashion Nova and they're the same kind of deal. They have the straps. These straps are like my cutting off circulation. Like I've worn these so many times because I found them so sexy, but your toes are dead by the end of the night. These, when I try them on, so comfy. I definitely would wear these any day. So uncomfortable, guys, like so uncomfortable. The blisters on your feet after a knock. future. Not. Neither of them were enjoyable experiences. God, were these stories so painful, honestly. So painful. But they look so freaking good. Oh my goodness. Also, something that I'm not afraid of is height. I'm naturally pretty tall. I'm 5'7". So putting on heels, especially like this, I'm like 6 foot, but that's not something that I'm not afraid of. I love being a little bit tall, and my man is above 6 feet, so I'm not like, oh, I can't wear heels because my boyfriend, like, no. And even if he was, if I was taller than him, too bad. I love wearing heels. I love heels, and I'm not afraid of the height, you know. I know some girls don't like to be too tall, and that's perfectly fine, and I know some girls don't like to heels. These are from DSW, and they're also an 8.5. I'm an 8.5 woman through and through for heels. And these are like leather. These are leather. Those were satin, and the first ones were also. You guys have seen countless times if you're a OG. These are my rhinestone heels, which I've also worn countless times. Uncomfy. But they're not that bad. I only have 2 pairs of heels that I can say that I've worn for hours and did not have to take off, and were not, was not in like excruciating pain. It just has a center. And the heel is a pretty, it's pretty thick. It's not a skinny little heel. Purse, which if you've been on the channel, you've seen her too. With this bag. Okay. Next, these are shockingly the shoes that one of the shoes that I have worn and did not have. uses, but I definitely know if I get into an instance where I need another, like, nude beige pair of shoes, I'm buying a new pair. These are quite old. But they're kind of, like, timeless. Like, this can always go, you know? Except they're just dirty. I've worn these quite a couple times. Most of